I did the wheels. And I also did the emblems and the grill. Those are the stock wheels. I just masked off the Pontiac emblem right there. I think it came out great. And then I did the chrome pieces right here, as well as the emblem. I think it's pretty cool looking. Sticks on there really well, but it's also fairly easy to get off. I also did the rear emblem. But stuff's pretty cool, I like it, and works pretty well.